What's up, everybody? Back with another Herbal Reactions. Herbal Reactions. Sometimes it sounds like I'm saying Herber. We're back watching another episode of Interview with the Vampire. Episode 6. I thought this was going to be the finale, but it's not. But yeah. Dude, that fight was crazy. That fight was crazy. They destroyed that house. I'm like, I know Louis lives after that. But that's all I know. I just want to get right into it. Y'all know how I go. Y'all know how I be, man.
The threshold, eh? Is your medicine taking? It's cold and itchy. Thanks for asking. Are you still dreaming about our first meeting, Daniel? I keep waking up just before you ask me back to your shitty apartment. Can you fly, Louis?
No.
No. So for 20 years, you lived with a vampire Lestat, and you didn't know he had the flying gift.
The cloud gift. And yes. It was a remarkable bit of restraint to men.
Why would he do that?
I suppose he thought if he exposed all his power to me, I would never feel his equal. The relationship would suffer.
He only beat me the one time, officer.
He's such an asshole, bro.
I'm not him. Are we the same of our worst moments? Can we be forgiven if we do not forgive others ourselves? The start had disappeared after that awful night.
I bet.
It's a shame he would later confess to. Which was just as well, since Claudia and I were in no mood to receive his apologies. I made pride my blanket. And she dedicated all her energy to my rehabilitation.
Ash?
This is humiliating.
Ah. Oh. This is humiliating, yeah. I'm getting dizzy. I really was getting dizzy, bruh. I'm glad they stopped.
We'll try again tomorrow.
So what happened to her? Did she die? Don't tell me.
You don't want to talk about what happened to you while you were gone. You know you can, right?
Uh-huh.
Or you could just tell me his name. Write on a scrap of paper.
You gonna be my knight in Vengeful Black?
I am a knight. Don't move it.
I didn't.
Save your charity for the needful.
Lestat, how you doing?
Hello. I've been calling quite often. I don't know if the operator is passing me through correctly.
No, not really.
I bought something from Louis' favorite bookshop. Book of Hours. Extremely rare. 15th century. Silver and gold on the vellum. Palettes of blue and old rose.
No one here wishes to speak with you.
Well, I know he's upstairs. I can see his silhouette. Perhaps we should let him decide if he wants to see me or not.
Oh, fuck.
How's that for an answer? I
Did not see that coming.
They call a cup and nose. Isn't that rich? This one's yours. Mine's back at home in blue. I'm back in town permanently.
Were you gone?
Across the river in Algiers. Louis, I don't know what possessed me that night.
3 years ago. That night 3 years ago, he means.
I was someone I don't want to be anymore. I've changed. Let me prove it to you. I'm nothing without you.
Yo. I don't believe this guy.
If you want me to go away, just say so. I'll obey you. I'll live your life forever. The silence is cruel. You are never cruel, Louis.
For 6 years in all, these raw. Please return to the dark place you came from. It was an awkward time. I loved Claudia with all my heart, and I loved Lestat with a wounded one. The work would be convincing the two to find room again for each other.
Ooh, that's tough.
I would have to lead by example.
Tough.
The question, if that's amenable to you both.
Yeah.
You don't have to ask permission.
Oh, of course I do. This is the new paradigm, the lambs for the bus open.
An apt metaphor. I always took it for a dog with Seth.
Ask the question.
Is it still four legs for Louis and three legs for Claudia?
I eat what I eat. She eats what she eats. We respect our differences.
Mm. It's always made me feel loathsome. Like I'm... When we hunt human. We are a vampire. We should not. A dog, but an honest dog.
Do you think you could try a little harder to get on with
him? Have you asked him the same question?
He's trying. Teaching the piano, chessboard, isn't he?
He hasn't taught me to fly.
It's not something you could teach. You're born with it or you're not.
Another one of his lies.
Hello? We're wondering where you are.
It's his name to the lab.
Claudio?
Lestat.
I remember. You like souvenirs? Did you really think about repairing them?
No.
Enjoy living in a ruin, do you?
We leave the damage, so we never forget the damage.
So y'all got a big ass hole in upstairs still?
If you could just give him an inch.
Once I absorb about his birth, then you're back to eating from his hands. Magnus could be a sous chef in Switzerland for all we know.
Emo, sincerity and humility. Wear it any longer. She's just stubborn. She is a wall. The cliffs of Etretat.
I mean, can you blame her?
the vulnerable becomes a sap, the irritable becomes
We're
a sap.
We're all making compromises to make this right again. I'm drinking the blood. He ended it with the singer.
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing?
I'm enduring.
Do more.
There you go. Do more. Just a little bit.
Protective of me. That's what this is. Why it's hard.
She came back altered when she left us. There's a darkness in her that wasn't there before.
Give her a little time.
I feel like they about
in
to.
In many ways, they like, were more like each other than they wanted to admit.
I feel like.
Weakness. They reveled in the exploitation of it, and they romped with joy as I played audience to their joyless exchanges.
Tell us about your first love, Nikki.
There's gonna be a revolution. That's what I was trying to say.
Do you write songs for all your lovers? I think this one might be better than yours, Ruby. Does that mean you loved Nikki more than you have?
He doesn't love her.
You heard him say it.
Spitting a sandwich and serve it with a smile.
What?
It's only fun if you get to watch him take a bite. Either a town away, done by design. He wanted us to discover it.
But why?
Because he's all kinds of fucked up. Because he would have killed her in a second if he thought I'd take him as he is. And I probably will.
So you ain't gonna tell him that you know about it?
What difference would it make?
I mean, what difference does it make? He gonna do what he gonna do, you know?
There's a train leaves every night for New York. We could hide out in Harlem for a few, then hop on a boat. Because anywhere we want to go.
Anywhere sounds like nowhere.
Prague, Bucharest, Varna, Silistra, Ploiești.
Funny sounding towns.
Ancient towns. With more like us living in them. And they can't all be like him. Or him. We can get on that train, Louis.
Louis. The numbness remained, hardened somehow, and I can see it, buddy.
Well, I can't. Train's leaving in an hour. Get off that bench. Una ziua ma cheamă lui, care e drumul spre vechiul castel.
Fuck.
I can barely speak French and English.
Right. What is that, Cantonese?
I just hold you back.
When he hurts you again, and he will. Come find me, I'll be in.
Prague. Bucharest. On Silistra. Wait, play on.
Ploiești.
Can never get that one to tumble out, right? Hey, Sith. You don't need me. You think you do? You don't. You're smarter now. You see trouble coming a mile away.
Yeah. Yeah. Just stay alive, man. You know? I don't know if she stayed alive.
Woods and bridged rivers, then the lights of a city depot, Birmingham, Atlanta, Greensboro, Washington, D.C. She, of all things on the earth, deserved a nice seat and a wide window to watch the countryside blur before the glass. But it was 1939, and the only Negro allowed in first class was the porter, and the Negro passenger rode the rear. Negro vampire made do with what was left. Which was fine with her. This is the part of my story. Won't be Louis.
What the fuck happened? Oh, here we go. He probably tore that freaking... God damn. Yeah. Oh, God.
Claudia. Claudia.
What the fuck?
Claudia. You left without saying goodbye. Again. I'm sure it was an oversight. But still.
Wow.
You'd think your creator had earned the courtesy.
You didn't want me. You made me for Louis.
And he needs you now, more than ever. He's in a terrible state.
He said I could go. He picked you over me.
Louis couldn't pick an apple off a tree in his current state. Grip it, tug at it, and weak as he is, the stem would hold.
Let me go, Lestat.
And Louis are of need.
Wow. Crazy.
But I can't allow that. He's very fragile right now. Worse than the last time you abandoned him. When you filled your head with knowledge and hitched a ride on an Orion. We wouldn't talk of it. Louis insisted I not ask. I love our family. But the rules are no secrets. Fortunate for our family. When I put my mind to it, I can hear the thoughts of other vampires at a very great distance.
Bastard.
He thinks of you often. Bruce.
Fucking bastard.
I couldn't agree more. What he did to you was in very poor taste. Could you imagine if something like that happened to you again? Louis will never forgive himself. Back in your cage, sweetheart.
Well, damn.
We endure each other for Louis' happiness. So come home and make him happy. Because if you try this again, Claudia, I won't snap your leg, defile your pocket, and zoom off on a motorbike. I'll turn your bones to dust.
God damn.
Magnus. I think the vampire made him a slave, and he would be a slave no more than I would. And so he killed him. Killed him before he knew all the things he could have known. And now he's gone and made us slaves to him.
Stonewalling again. You've become quite predictable, my sister. Disappointment.
We're not slaves. Maybe mindless accomplices.
No. We're his slaves. And I will free us both.
Oh, shit.
We have no more use for him. And he causes us misery with no horizon.
Shit.
You're going to pound
love you, Louis. I don't say it often enough anymore.
Aww.
If you love me, then listen to me. I beg you.
If you're going to beat Lissette, you have to become Lissette. You have to think like he does. And then Bob moves ahead of that.
Bishop to D1.
But he's not mortal.
Queen to H2.
No illness can touch him. You threaten a life which will endure to the end of the world.
And you will bring your queen. The bishop cannot be ignored.
I am done enduring.
I'm not moving my room.
Oh, you're gonna die, Claudia. Don't do it.
I'm going to kill him.
He'll destroy you if you try it.
No, Louis.
Brooke protects the king. And your queen has been neutralized. It's a very spirited effort.
I can kill him.
Another baffling pawn sacrifice.
Chuck. And I want to tell you something else now. A secret of all secrets between you and me.
Now you're giving up bishops and knights for pawns.
You gonna give up your life?
The secret is me. You want to kill him too, and you will enjoy doing it.
Oh God.
You've won.
I'm tired.
I finished the game.
I think I'm gonna go to bed.
Who's your pawn finished the game?
Good night, Lissette.
Finish the game!
Good night, Louis.
She was right. Spoiled, selfish, thankless.
It was inevitable.
Heedless, disagreeable, obnoxious, Japan, unkind, loyal to the core.
Wow.
The American future.
We were going to kill Lestat. We were going to kill Lestat.
You said that twice.
Rashid, are you awake?
I can be.
I think the medication has overwhelmed our boy.
To be this rebus ad infinitum. I would gladly wake him.
No. We can pick it up again tomorrow. But fetch a cover, would you? Let him be warm with his dreaming.
How do they kill Lestat?
What's in the bag? Hello?
The fuck? Wait, whoa.
Work. My work's in the bag. Is it a gun? Assassin? Am I the man you came to kill? I did a terrible thing once. It wouldn't surprise me. I'm a writer. A journalist mostly. So. Do you have money tonight, Daddy? Get the boy whatever you want.
I'll have a grasshopper.
Tom Collins. Louis de Pointe-de-Lac.
That's an interesting name.
Louis of Point du Lac Plantation. My great-great-grandfather owned one. All that remains is a name.
Ah, oh, that's the accent.
I have an accent?
Yeah, the slight sharpness of the consonants, that's all.
an observant journal.
Yeah. I do interviews mostly. I have a series at the Berkeley Bar. Hey, you know, I could interview you.
Well, I'm no one of importance.
Well, it's my specialty. You see, I look for people in the cracks. You feel me?
I do feel you.
You know, it's about the people, you know, who make the city, right? You know, not a cop or a politician. Any asshole can do that. Look, you see, I get them on tape, and then I write them up.
Oh! I know who that is. That's the, what's the guy?
Daniel.
It's Daniel.
I have what you're looking for. High quality. Fitting a man of my taste. I have a room over on Deficit Diddle. Not too far a walk.
You and Art?
I'm a vampire.
Ain't good.
I want to interview you.
Sounds fun.
I mean, if something happens, you know, I'm cool, but yeah, I really want to interview you.
Take it as it comes. Is that okay with you? Would you like to join us?
No. You go ahead, have your fun.
Fuck. Okay, I don't know if that was a dream or if that was real or whatever, but that was, Anne Rice is a great writer, because this shit is good. This shit is good. This shit is really good. And whoever picked these people to act these characters out, did a great job. Lestat. How are they gonna kill this dude Lestat, bruh? I feel like he's about to fly all over the place and shit, destroy the whole place. I don't know, man. Shit's about to go down, and I feel like Claudia is probably gonna die killing this guy. I hope not, because I like her character and I think they could do some more with her character. And y'all did tell me that there's gonna be a season 2, so I don't know. We're gonna see what's up. But to see what's up, man. What else what I wanted to say? I don't know, man. This shit's crazy. Yeah, that's it. I ain't got nothing else, bro. Well, I hope y'all liked the reaction. If you did, like and subscribe. Leave a comment. Tell me what you think of this episode. Or tell me what you want me to watch next. And if you want to support the channel, please join the Patreon. All my full reactions are going to be up there. Uploaded up there. And as always, thanks for watching. Deuces. Let's go.